So the basic analytics that any trader who links their account to FundSeeder will see, first and foremost, is an equity curve. And that's real important because you don't have access to that through your brokerage firm or almost any other place that I can think of. So the ability to see what your equity looks like day to day and to be able to be visually aware if you're seeing a retracement and how your equity curve changes, that's actually terrifically valuable information and automatically downloaded by FundSeeder, updated every day. And it's a great tool for an investor, for a trader. And it's something that I personally always wanted and didn't have easy access to. In fact, a lot of the things in FundSeeder are basically things that I'd like and I just didn't have access to. So we created it on the site. Now, once you have the equity curve, you can do all sorts of analysis on the equity curve. So right there up in the first chart that you have your equity curve, you can hit a tab and you can see underwater chart. An underwater chart will show you the drawdowns that as they occur day by day throughout the whole track record. You will see, you can put up annualized volatility. You can see your volatility curve, in other words. You can see your account size as it changes over time. So these are things all right in front. And that's the basic chart that comes up along with monthly bars that show your return. So it actually looks great. It gives you a lot of information, and a lot of that isn't available anywhere else.